Good morning. Now, James was badly injured in the First World War, and lying out in no man's land, he prayed for help, and God sent an angel who tended his wounds. This poem became his party piece for many years, and it's entitled The Rose of No Man's Land. There's a rose that grows in no man's land. It's wonderful to see. Though it's sprayed with tears, it will live for years in my garden of memory. It's the one red rose every soldier knows. It's the work of the master's hand. Mid the war's great curse stands the Red Cross nurse. She is the rose of no man's land.
Amen.